The right lobe is intact without any discrete lesions. There is a hypocagenic nodule in the left lobe. The nodule presents microcalcifications. Note the irregular puzzle-like borders. The lesion displays type 1 vascular pattern. 2 US guided aspirations are demonstrated. Both the movement and the tip of the needle is clearly visible on both attempts.